Hey guys, this is Rachel and
Amy.
And we've been inspired.
And Tamara's here too.
And we've been inspired by Shane's helpful hint. So we're going to teach you how to
eat a K-time.
Which is actually very easy when you open the packet, but we are too lazy to open the packet, aren't we? So just do what Amy's doing, and it can also cause suffocation, so please proceed with caution. Or if you want an easier way, open it like that.
You put it in the way I do, it gets all smushed and nice.
That is disgusting, Amy. That is terribly wrong. Good food.
Yummy. I'm so hungry.
Here we go, Amy. We got some food for you.
Oh, really? Thank you so much.
Hold on, it's a little bit stuck. That is gross. Okay, that looks really bad.
It's down my cleavage. Ew, it's down my cleavage. Yum, 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 yum. Yum. Guinness, give me a kiss.
No, you're on your own there.
Go on, go on, do it.
Oh, I've got